Die, monster! You don't belong in this world!
It was not by my hand that I'm once again given flesh. I was called here by humans who wished to pay me tribute.
Tribute? You steal men's souls and make them your slaves.
Perhaps the same could be said of all religions.
Your words are as empty as your soul. Mankind ill needs a savior such as you.
What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. But enough talk. Have at you!
Yeah. Alucard, what is your business here?
I've come to put an end to this.
Still befriending mortals. I'll not ask you to return to our side, but I demand you cease your attack.
I will not.
You shall regret those words. We will meet again.
What? Yeah!
Wait a moment. You seem human, and yet, what do you here?
I've come to destroy this castle.
Then we have the same purpose. I'll trust you for now. I'm Maria. Who are you?
Alucard.
Not the talkative type, I can see. Well, perhaps we'll meet again, if you live that long. Farewell.
Yeah! Ha!
It's been a long time, old one.
Oh, it's you, Master Alucard. What do you need?
I need your help.
Young master, I cannot aid one who opposes the master.
You won't go unrewarded.
Really? In that case, just tell me what you need.
I'm interested.
Thank you.
I'm interested in this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Farewell for now.
Thank you.
we meet again, Alucard.
It seems so.
As friendly as ever, I see. It's strange. This castle is different than I remember it.
This castle is a creature of chaos. It may take many incarnations.
So I can't trust my memories, huh? Oh well, I'll do my best. Good luck.
Thank you.
Impressive. You're very strong.
What is it you want? You didn't come here to tell me that.
You're right. Do you know the name Richter Belmont?
Of the Belmont clan? Of course, but...
He disappeared about a year ago, and I'm sure he's here. If you see him, please let me know.
As you wish, my lady.
Thank you. So, you do know how to be a gentleman.
Come on. Thank you.